successful in recognizing you, our customer. Today, we are helping you to sell. Okay. And the target audience we are looking at is not our traditional accountant who do billing, collection or whatever. It's a marketing kid. Except the person you see is a different person. Okay. Right. And then traditionally, we also get very worried. We used to sell the software 80,000 a year, one time off. Now we say 60,000 a year. And every year you pay me. Okay. So we believe that we will have this scared to sell, scared to mention, you know, 60,000 a month, a year is a lot of money. Okay. So what are the key facts you need to know?